Welcome everyone, and thank you for watching the video. Here we've got the trait sets and the armor sets and everything there is to know about the solo Thaumanova Fractal. That was hard to actually get in the first place. 260 Vault 2, that's for the first encounter with the script. It's not that relevant at all, so I'm going to just skip through it. It's a very simple build, you should all know it. Then we've got for the Southern Room, we've got 06260. I don't like pronouncing that. There are a lot of traits in here I don't often use. It was really fun to use this time. You can always try it, there's no need for a different armor set. Here we've got 06260, same thing, but with Harmonious Mantras and Restorative Mantras. I used Centaur Runes to get some swiftness, and that's pretty much it. So we're going to go over to the Eastern Room build, as well as Subject 6 build, 64004. Works really well with Strength Runes and Strength Sigil and Battle Sigil. I use Toxic Sharpening Stones and Dragon Breath Buns for Subject 6. As for the Thaumanova Anomaly, I used 46004, also worked really well with the Distortion again. I use that a lot, don't I? Anyways, Strength Runes again, same sigils, and I also switched around the Dragon Breath Buns for bowls of Sweden Spicy Butternut Squash Soup. Lastly, I would like to wish everyone happy holidays and a happy new year, of course, and I will see you next